So, all you scared to death Negroes. Just sit down. Don't you come out to defend our enemy. You sit down and you shut up and tell your master to come on out and deal with this.
Next time they bring up the guns, you gon' respect us. That little vest ain't gon' do ya, I chew for Mecca. I ain't even tryna hold ya, Magnolia Slim. I'm a soldier from that mode, I'm the ghost of him. From the era of police stretcher, no cameras catch it. Drop you off in a rival hood, you'd rather be arrested. If you didn't have no straps, you couldn't wear your necklace. Niggas hand around your throat, that's a choker reference. My ancestors took old food, made soul food. Jim Crow's a troll too, he stole the soul music. That's the blood that goes through me, so if you assuming I could never sell my soul, they sold it sold to me. Peaceful teaching to rule me, but don't confuse me. You mouth off for the cameras, I make a silent movie. Now here's some jury. No civilization is conquered from the outside until it destroys itself from within. Pin, put a pin in that, we'll come back when I fin. You can't talk like I talk, cause you ain't been where I've been. Young.
If it come from me and hold, consider it Quran. If it come from any of those, consider it Haram. The minaret that jigger blew me on the dome of the rock was crafted so beautifully, consider this a dime. From a hard place in the rock to the rock nation of Islam, I emerged on the wave that title made to drop bombs. I came to bang with the scholars, and I bet you a Rothschild I get a bang for my dollar. The synagogue of Satan want me to hang by my collar, but all praise due to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I put on for my nation like I'm King T'Challa, crushing the Ojibo that try to bring Mahala. You want it, I got it, don't make me have to blast this rocket. J electricity, the thing you need like a hole in this head is publicity, though we shine like a Christmas tree. Verily, verily, I tread through life merrily, giving all thanks to God for this universal therapy.
Think of things I said that you hated then. Empirical facts that can't be debated now. Things you say today, I was saying then. Tell us who your favorite now.